What favorite activity do 80,000 gay people like to do in a dark theater every year? It's the annual San Francisco International LGBT Film Festival. And shame on you if you thought otherwise. For the past 32 years, Frameline has been putting on the film festival to strengthen the diverse lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender community with a broad array of cultural representation and artistic expression in film and video. I'm Raymond Donald Hong, and I'm outside the historical Castro Theater, the main venue for the festival. Roberta Gonzales-Gregg has been sampling the local cuisine in the Mission and is now at the Victoria Theater. We'll start with Roberta at the Victoria Theater on 16th and Mission. Roberta?
Thanks, Raymond. The Victoria Theater behind me and the Roxy Cinema just up the street are the other two venues in San Francisco for the film festival. Lesbian visibility has been steadily increasing since Frameline started 32 years ago. Here are my picks of this year's films. Bisexuality is a topic that has not received as much treatment as the other sexual minorities. In the documentary feature, By the Way, filmmakers follow five Americans of the nascent whatever generation, tracing views on bisexuality.
I don't walk down the street and look at a guy and get attracted to them. But
if I see a girl walking down the street, I'm gonna look twice.
My first real bisexual experience, I was at my college and this guy sent me a message on MySpace. Usually, like, I ignore the messages, but for some reason, I replied to the message. And I was like, okay, meet me at the library. So we started talking, and he just started giving me oral sex, basically. And it was like, okay, do what you have to do. I can have a guy, or I can have a girl. Yeah. Just call me greedy, call me, you know, the bisexual stereotype, but why can't I have my cake and eat too? Why not?
Oh my God.
What?
I'm late for church.
Blow it off. Stay in bed with me. God will understand.
Yes, God will understand. But my father will not.
Not to be confused with the 1997 Turkish film of the same name, Steam, stars Ali Sheedy, Ruby Dee, and Kate Siegel as women from three generations helping each other find love and happiness while overcoming the obstacles all women struggle with.
Oh, Beth, wait.
No, I have got to go.
Yeah, but you can't go to church in that shirt.
Butch Jamie is best described as the opposite of Tootsie. An out-of-work butch lesbian actress has no luck getting acting gigs until she gets offered a role in a film as a man, Steve.
But in this case, we've decided to go ahead and offer you the role of Steve.
So, Steve's a man?
Yes, he is a man.
But I'm a woman. His. Are you ready?
That's a little much. Cause I'm a big lazy butch dyke with a nice set of balls. A nice set of balls.
You can look, but you cannot touch at all. Testosterone ain't got nothing on these babies. These are genuine 100% cotton.
Cause I'm a big lazy butch dyke with a nice set of balls. A nice set of balls. A nice set of.
Frameline, the exhibitor of the film festival, also has free screenings for the community every month. Find out more later in the segment. Back to you, Raymond.
Thank you, Roberta. San Francisco International LGBT Film Festival features, documentaries, and short films are considered for juried and audience awards every year, which further supports filmmakers. Here are some that you don't want to miss.
Pansy Division was a rock band that got no respect when they appeared on the music landscape in 1991. Musicians didn't like them for being gay, and gays didn't like them for being rock. But 17 years later, the Queer Fab Four and their brand of queer rock are still going strong, and their history is chronicled in the documentary Pansy Division, Life in a Gay Rock Band.
To be a negative.
We were trying to be what we didn't see when we were growing up. Let's be everything that we could possibly have wanted at that age.
Imri is a 19-year-old living in Tel Aviv and is right at that point between youth and adulthood. In Japan, Japan, constructed by both improvised and pre-scripted scenes, this slacker dealing with adult situations with juvenile behavior waits for that defining moment that will make him a man while dreaming of moving to Japan.
עוד חצי שנה אני לא בטוח שאני אהיה כאן.
למה?
כי אני נוסע עוד פחות זמן. לאן?
Ready? Okay. Was sold out in Film Out San Diego, and it won 2 awards. Joshua is a young boy who loves dresses, dolls, and cheerleading while his single mom struggles to understand. This one's definitely a crowd pleaser.
No. You can't break the rules, Mr. Dowd.
I'm not trying to break the rules. I'm trying to change them.
You will never be part of the team.
Never is a very strong word, Sister Vivian. Nevers for losers, and the saints are here to win. Again, nevers for losers, and with God's love we'll win.
Frameline also has free screenings at the San Francisco LGBT Center on the second Thursday evening of each month. You can find out more by pointing your web browsers to frameline.org. For Outlook Video, this is Raymond Donald Hong, and see you at the movies.